Hey YouTube, it's Kidney Dog and
Mega, right?
And we're playing a new series, Sit With Me. One of us will be playing, and I'll try and think of a way to label who, and the other person will be sitting with them as entertained as they can. She'll probably knit and stuff, and I might whittle off or something and draw, or who knows. Anyways, so this is Middle Earth Shadows of Mordor. Not all the DLC stuff, just the main campaign. We saw someone playing it a long time ago, and they never finished. We always wanted to play it since. So, without further ado, I imagine she will do most of the commentating, or
I hope so.
I will. One of us will try to fill the gaps so there's not a ton of awkward silence. Anytime you want to start.
Story mode. Did you put, okay, yeah, we're good.
Is it really quiet for you?
No.
Okay. It's fine then.
It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men.
Well, for a while.
It is now.
Or this is after?
Yeah. No.
So this is before Lord of the Rings, but after The Hobbit.
I think.
And no mortal man can stand in its path.
It's my character! The sword's broken.
He's dead.
Who's dead? The dead guy on the ground?
One of them. There's a couple different dead people on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Is it perfect swings? Killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you.
He's remembering.
Dear Hail, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
It's his son. Forgot about that.
He's gonna kick your butt. Or not.
Hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough.
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
You shall not forget to hit.
Stay alert. Your enemy will not always be as he appears. Easy, son. I'm not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
His son got ugly.
Yeah. And then he killed him. Oh. For the next 5 minutes or seconds or something. Art, right trigger.
And tap. So hold one, tap the other. We didn't get to choose a difficulty setting, did we?
Stand fast, dear hun. Oh, wait. Art.
Yeah. look at that. You guys are fighting right next to one another.
Did I just kill my son?
No. I don't think you can.
Good.
Yet. I'm not stronger than any we've ever seen. The mob walks the hermits. The far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Famous last words. I'll be right behind you. Go.
That means you're sending them to their death.
Pretty much.
Am I dead?
Wrong banish.
Yeah.
Death.
They sad. It's always the women.
Yeah. Should have given her a sword.
Pretty much. Oh, look at that. I just had flowers pop up into my hand.
Magic. Probably healing medicine.
Sprint. Sprint towards the woman you love.
I think it's hold A. No, it doesn't work.
Hold R2 for stealth.
I hope you get reuse this mechanic later on the Uruks.
To kiss?
Yes. Sneak and kiss those Uruks. They'll off themselves in shame.
Alien. This is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Is that all he got her for their anniversary?
Yes.
I expect more than just a flower.
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I don't think they're married yet. Or not.
There must be a better life than this.
Someone's used that excuse too many times.
So, here's the thing. She does have a better life now, right? Because she's dead.
We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Come on. How many Uruks have you touched with that hand? That's gotta, like, just taste gross and smell bad. Oh, stealth.
Don't move. I'll clear a path.
It's kill instead of kiss now.
Aww. That's no fun. One more.
I thought so too.
But you pull your blade out like there is somebody. Oh. They blend in.
Put the sword down, Renton.
Yeah, girlfriend, you should have stayed a little closer.
What is wrong with his face?
Whose face?
That guy's. His.
The guy that just clobbered us with the.
No, Fangly.
Fangly?
I don't know. Toothy? Mr. Jaw?
I like the guy's staff of many skeletons.
Those two look surprisingly human-ish.
Maybe they are.
Thank you.
So you have to say it three times.
Of course.
Just, and then add the additional thing at the end.
Come back to me, Elf Lord.
Elf Lord?
Oh, I forgot about that.
Forgot about what?
So you did all that to summon the Elf Lord. Probably just for revenge?
What is this place?
But they know he's not dead, right?
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
From death, cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
You kidding me?
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
Why?
We find the one who cast it on us.
Because he wants to be with his girl forever.
I'm sorry, I don't consider eternal life a curse.
But he lost the love of his life.
He has all of forever in front of him to find another. Statistically, there's another.
There's a song about that.
Yeah, there is.
Alright, it's time to play.
You want to pause at some point? See if the...
It's not done yet.
This looks familiar.
It's called a hammer.
All right. Okay, so I can unlock memories by unlocking forge towers by reforging them.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I can collect new missions on the map. Press B to exit.
You strike a anvil with a hammer and it builds a tower. Yeah. I thought this was standard construction knowledge.
What's the L?
Is that the left stick? This one?
Oh.
Left will be run.
So, we missed one of you at Narcos.
That was fun.
Eh?
Can we do that
mistake
more?
To fix.
Probably.
Oh yeah.
You have a bow.
Arc, left trigger.
And right trigger to charge your shot. Does it hold both?
Hold left trigger.
And you gotta hold it down to charge up.
The Black Hand wanted them all dead!
What the heck, dude? I'm not even pushing. I'm moving. Who? Where am I going? How do I get off?
Apparently, this is. Did you kill one? No.
I hit Y. Oh no, I died.
Yeah, you're dead. Oh yeah.
Use the left stick to move cursor into circle and press the display button.
I wonder how many times in a row you're allowed to do that. You stabbed him through the gut, and he's still alive?
Shoot.
Well, let's find out. Go time.
Nope, sad.
Good thing you're beyond death.
So,
did you just crawl out of the ground?
An easy mistake
yes.
To fix.
And we have the same. Okay. So, left trigger.
and then you hold on the right trigger. Okay, I think he's dead.
Ah, shoot.
Hi!
Just gonna roll around.
Shoot!
So, yeah, I think once you're like committed to one action, unlike Batman, you can't just instant teleport to the other action. Or maybe I'm
wrong. No! No!
Ready for it. But he's still not dead.
You will suffer for what you've done!
Eventually.
Excellent.
It's like he's made of oil.
So I got those four, right? Yeah. Oh no! Oh, I'm awesome.
Go back to me.
Oh yeah.
Why do you keep saying that?
I keep forgetting things and then remembering them.
Why are you even remembering things? This is not your game. Hold RB to grab, A to interrogate.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend, made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him.
So by slaves, do they mean people?
Yeah.
Humans.
I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the slaver.
And now I get to kill him, right? Ooh. Oh, I wanted to pick which one. Oh, this guy looks like he's gonna be a little more difficult to take. Power 4. Oh, yep. Might have to be at least a 4 power. And he is up there. Alright. Excellent.
That is where we have to go.
Shouldn't we have killed him so he wouldn't have got away to tell someone?
To do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
What?
Shouldn't we have killed him so he wouldn't have run off to tell the guy that we're coming?
Probably.
How does an elf do that? Oh, we are power 4, so we can take him on.
Oh.
Old items as well as the story read, power struggles, or compete for status, why... This slide mission collectibles. There's just upgrades. This slide mission. Okay. Alright.
The world has changed.
There are
Nothing
three orcs
sense.
Down there, right?
Nothing
is that what that thing means?
Maybe.
This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness. I don't understand why I'm here. And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver.
Collect herbs to restore health. What the heck? What's this noise?
I don't see anything.
I don't either. But there's supposed to be herbs around here somewhere.
You see a man come at you with something glowing inside it. You better put up a good fight, because it's probably the ranger himself.
Yep.
Oh, that's a big thing.
That's a super big thing.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun. Well, who's this?
people.
Give me some of that bread. Fine, fine. You're not much one for charity, are you?
What? Why won't you guys talk to me?
Oh.
I'm a human too.
Kill that. You should fight it.
No, I should not fight it. I will die.
Probably. I hope it doesn't chase you.
Run! Hide in the bushes! No!
That is not the bushes. I don't think it's following you. Yep, not following.
Is that his health bar above the top?
Maybe. Probably. Is he missing just a little itty bitty bit?
I think so.
I think you have a limited number of arrows, so.
Where does it say that?
Doesn't.
Oh, I have one arrow left.
No, it's the times one marker. He's throwing a rocket.
Whoa!
Your health is on the left, bottom left.
Yes, I see okay. That. There's supposed to be a thing. Climb up. Climb up.
That was a good jump.
Ooh. The hammer once killed 100 Uruk. Just because they were too slow, marching into
the so much for that. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, shoot. I did it.
Yep, he's dead. Hopefully no one saw that.
I'm healthy again.
Cool. Maybe you heal a little over time? I don't know.
By killing other things, obviously.
Awesome. You're a vampire. And that would be why you're beyond death. Good thing there's no sunlight in Mordor.
Can I get rid of this or something?
Nope. Guess not.
Unlock ability! Okay. RGX, nice. Stunning them, execution. I don't have anything to open that up. What does this do? Oh wait. Maybe. I'm immune to damage from fire and explosions.
Whoa. That looked fun.
Let's do this one.
But, you sure you want to look at the others? See, there you're gonna have a pet.
No.
Okay, explosions it is.
My eyes turned glowy blue.
Yep.
Alrighty.
Who does the Ranger think he is with all these boxing moves?
I think the people don't like you.
Yeah, I don't think they do either.
It's kind of a dick move.
I know. So I feel like I have to get around this guy, right?
Probably.
So I've got to go fight him. That's annoying.
I don't think you have to fight him.
Oh, can I stealth around him?
Mordor's pretty big. He's not that big. I think you can just go around. Or you could fight him.
You told me to fight him, and now you're telling me not to fight him, and then you're telling me to fight him again.
It's whichever you want to do.
Today it'd be a hell of a lot easier with old Grog.
Grog? You up on Grog? You ain't got nothing to earn.
There's another one here. Oh, it's locked up.
It's that thing. So it looks like beasts are marked like that?
I mean, it makes sense with the, like, claws, you know?
That would make sense. Heck yeah! Good job, you killed the captain.
How did I do that?
The big monster did it. How does he not see you? Oh, I was right.
Thank you.
He totally did.
But the others didn't.
They don't seem to care about one another all that much.
But I didn't want that guy dead, did I?
No, it was a different guy. It was a different captain that was killed. But still, he off to captain for you.
Yeah, but don't I want to interrogate them?
No, you want to interrogate other people to figure out how to kill them easier. You don't actually want to not kill them yourself. Push.
No, get in the bushes. Run! Dodge!
Yep, this one's shooting arrows your way.
No! He doesn't know where I am now.
But he's still watching you.
Who's that?
The courage of men, indeed.
Can you climb up that?
You get a chance to kill the Ranger, take it. You'll be well rewarded.
Who is he talking to? Is there anyone else up there?
Is that the Ranger? A slave's on the run! I see him!
Shoot! I'm fine.
If he comes back, I'll kill
him. If he comes back, if I come back, he's gonna get me.
Yep.
What was the combination for, like, dropping down on them?
You didn't unlock that. I think it's right trigger and X. Okay, so you can do it, it's just not lethal.
Bam! XP plus 45.
Nice.
Now, which direction do I need to go that way?
I wonder
how the hammer even got his name. Wonder if it's his.
What? You ran out of the bushes. Get in the bushes.
You hear people.
I don't see them. No? Oops. Okay.
Really? Wouldn't let you jump?
Is that, is it the shield thing, is that the pulse thing? Oh, there we go. They're just on the other side there. Oh, shoot! Run!
They're running out.
Where were they?
They're the little red triangles on your map.
No!
Oh, right over your head.
I know, I saw it.
No, he's dead. There's some herbs.
Where?
To your left.
How am I not? Oh, because they could see me. Oh, shoot.
Yep, get ready for it.
You're
just the start. Soon Sauron himself will know my name.
I'll kill you next time.
Yeah, I think he replaces the captain that monster killed.
Oh dear. Shoot. Well, he moved. No, I don't want this one. He's my target.
So, okay.
Okay. I have to sneeze.
But all these towers of silver,
guide us
in the
back.
Land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
Right? This
they
way.
They are reflections of the light of the two trees. And memories of a lost kingdom.
Nothing good ever came out of a hole in the ground. Those caves nearby ain't gonna be any.
There's two little arrows. There's a big red arrow.
That would be an enemy.
The two little arrows are just people's.
Yes.
And then there's a bunch of red arrows headed up that path.
There's never any frog about.
You got this.
Yep.
They were good warriors, all of them. One of them was a berserk, not a warrior.
I thought the guys were gonna fall off the cliff.
Can I kill him?
You can try.
Nope. Can't.
Really?
Yeah, I don't like it neither. Never liked witchcraft. Trickery is the mark of a bloody coward.
Three?
That ranger is just a pink skin who's got lucky. Don't be so lucky when it runs into blue.
There's four. Oh no. That's gonna be a big old nope.
What's the shiny spot? That's five. Okay.
More maggots stealing our grog.
Right. As long as they're tough enough to fight, I don't care.
Oh, and they're not just like.
They're just gonna turn around and walk back.
Nope, they're hanging out there because they have
slaves.
Tell us again about how you killed that. Take that worm.
Well, where to?
So which is better for torture? A hot iron or a hammer?
Definitely the iron.
There's some
they
more down there.
And sizzle when they feel that
yep.
Ignorance.
A headshot.
Murdered, but by what? I didn't murder nobody.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's someone on the level with you. Not those guys, but behind you. Coming around the corner.
I know, I'm trying to get up the wall. Don't let me get up. Oh, yeah. That's a spider.
Yep.
Down there?
Oh, need a drinkless grog. I'm hearing
what is it?
X? Looks like.
I was hitting X.
Really? Do I wait for the prompt to be there? Nope, no prompt. Okay.
Shoot.
Must have imagined it.
Oh shoot!
Dead.
Okay. Is there any more around there?
Not for the time being, but more will show up eventually.
Okay.
Too bad only a stupid slave survived that drug attack.
Spider.
Can I kill the spiders?
Maybe.
I don't want to try. Is there anything in here?
Doesn't look like it.
What if I hit things with my sword? Oh shoot, there's guys there. Get into bushes!
Hold A. You wanna run, you gotta hold a button.
There are some people right over there.
Yep.
Oh no. People. Orcs. I mean orcs, whatever. I know there's a difference.
More people who hate you. Nobody wants to talk to you. You're not real.
Go up. Nope.
Can't go up that one.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep whining about it.
There's a bunch right there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
Yep, looks like.
Oh shoot, I was hoping it would attract one of them.
The Y button.
Score.
Escaping slaves.
Go after them! Yeah, run! Chase them down! Go slaves, go!
Oh, there's your opening.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting!
Nah, I was
was guarding slaves at the dig.
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have got them all, but a pack of cargoes attacked us and killed half the crew.
Was that the captain?
Was it? No.
It's the target located.
We're free!
Where's the target?
I went and stood in that spot and nothing happened.
Were you supposed to press a button?
Maybe?
Right button.
Go.
Bumper.
Okay, fine. I killed somebody, though. That's good, right?
Yeah.
A distraction for what?
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
That guy's kind of full of himself.
Most elves are.
It's true.
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
I guess.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Okay, so.
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so bad.
Oh, let's kill four archers.
Yes.
Back, but burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
It's okay. That's down there. Can I jump up here?
Probably not.
No. I have to go up on the ladder.
I heard the slave begging for mercy. Making you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Shoot. Something.
You're always so jumpy.
Someone's seeing you.
What was that?
What?
Look, the Tark! Kill!
Dang it!
Break his arms!
Oh, this is going to end very badly.
No, you hit the counter. I wouldn't worry about takedowns.
I'm not. Oh shoot. And he'll probably live to fight another day too. Run, run, run and hide.
Let's roll. Well, there you go. All of them have sort of given up on you. You're yellow now. There you go.
It's because they can't run fast.
Yeah, apparently.
Ah ha ha. Okay, where's the herbs nearby?
He must have run off.
I don't see anything on the map for herbs, so you're out of luck.
Yeah, there are some in the corner over here. Looks like.
I think they're either the white or the
oh,
green.
Oh, the green thing
pluses.
Disappeared. Yeah. I saw one.
There's
oh,
one.
There's one.
These headphones don't catch on. Or to sit properly, I suppose.
Now, where were the archers again?
Everywhere?
The only way the captain would do that is if I kill the largest drow I can find.
What's this blue thing and then this white thing?
It's a plant for another time. That's a plant for another time. Yep, that's a health plant. The other one's probably some kind of other, like antidote or something, I don't know.
Did they see me? No.
No.
Is there an archer up there? Yes.
Yep. Maybe you can just shoot him.
Heard that creature we was warned about sniffing about again. By God.
Oh, there's the yellow dots.
He move.
Shoot!
No, you just... That's just how long time's slowed. You can still continue to hold the bow once that wears out. He's behind a wall.
He's not moving.
Nope.
No leadership here again, eh? I said he was ready to roll. Then tell everyone it was the bride
woman. Let's stay in the bush. Is there one up there too, I guess? Maybe?
You have the vision. Wraith World, or whatever it was called.
Mm-hmm. No, doesn't look like it. No, what? It's timed!
No, you just went very, very far away. You're going, like, all the way around the mountain.
Let those idiot captains do what they want. The war chiefs will come crashing down on them before the end of the day if they keep this up.
You're, like, never close enough to attract, are you? You're just not attractive enough.
I thought we was going on our part. And now, all of a sudden, I'm getting old.
Wait. Elf shot needed.
Yeah, it looks like you've run out of arrows.
Oops. Not two of y'all.
All at once now!
I missed the... stuff to get my health shot back.
Scream for me!
Huh. I guess you get four more health shots.
Calmly back into my bushes.
Yep.
Where Trey Archers are.
Over by him.
Well, how am I supposed to stealth up against him?
Killing the archers.
No, stealth up against the archers.
By using the Wraith World to find people and then carefully walk around and jump up walls instead of rocks.
Well, you can't find any walls.
You gotta go left. Forward and left.
I see that little rat. I'll chase it down myself.
Hey, he's visible again.
Just you wait. We're gonna be getting orders to join up with the other
possibly
woman nearby.
But not there's a lot of people in there that might see if you do anything. It's faster in this game.
What?
Run. Could be wrong.
Run. Run.
No one's chasing you.
Oh, shit.
There's no one chasing you.
Shush.
And I'm pretty sure you're out of order. Arrows, by the way.
Yeah, I know I am.
Okay.
Did you just see that?
Well, you got his attention.
What?
I see it!
Nope. Stealth is not option.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, you're out.
Can I run across this?
Probably.
Crossblades with me!
Yeah, I'm gonna sneak along real
moved.
So that's two. Two more.
Oh! Unlock ability. Now what do I want?
Don't know.
I have the stun.
Unless you run faster.
This one.
So now it kills instead of just stunning.
Yes. Is that guy an archer?
Nice world?
Oh shoot. Oh shit.
You were. Were you pressing X? What? That's a bumper, isn't it?
I'm pressing A.
Yes, A is not the kill button.
I'm sorry.
Something.
No, you saw nothing. You saw literally nothing.
See, I don't think you can do any of your things unless...
Can I go pick up those arrows?
Yes. Yay! You're full.
Oh.
It's excellent. The blue number in the bottom left. The four.
Oh, no, you terrible human, you.
He's not ready. Just keep killing. Leave no witnesses. Murder them all. What? Wasn't there one more? Or, I guess you killed him.
That guy's coming to investigate.
Is he one of the archers?
But you always have to talk back to the orcs.
He's got arrows.
This is why you get beaten. Because I'm a free man. They can't take that away from me.
Otherwise. And he's dying. I think what's his butt's gonna see you here shortly. No? No, you lucked out.
I know, I did.
Yeah, kill one more archer before you let fight
him. Body.
Oh, he just called everybody.
Yeah. I need to. Vamos a!
Face me, Todd!
I don't know how far he's gonna chase you. I think he's given up. No, it's still red. That means he's seen you, right? I think it does. Is he just permanently locked onto you now? Well, I guess you better find an archer quick. I think he's over there. Yep. Over there. One of the most descriptive terms ever.
Thanks, Orion.
He's over there, you know, in the game. Whiff. It's the most delayed reaction ever.
Okay, I killed all the archers, right?
Yep, now you gotta kill him. I wonder if you can stealth to him.
You're finished!
There was an archer. Did you see that?
No. He's not an archer. He's chasing you, though.
Who's he?
The guy that's got the red triangle over his head in the bottom left corner.
Come face me.
Oh, he's working on him.
Taste steel!
4, 5, 6, 7 to kill them?
Maybe. Depends on how you hit them, I imagine. So, do you think you can stealth kill them, or do you think you have to, like, fight?
There's been a murder!
There's no one for him to call.
There's one other person for him to call.
Is there?
There's that white triangle there.
What triangle are people?
It's a big one. It's not a little one.
They're all people. Red is bad guys.
I'm no grunt!
It works.
A pity I have to kill you. You would make a strong slave.
What's a job offer?
I have a job. And it's kicking his butt.
But the benefits might be better. Yeah.
No. No. You take several rounds.
Oh, yeah.
See his health bar.
Yeah. Where's green?
Another time. Another failure.
This your winning, maybe?
Yeah.
What's this? Recoverall focus on health for killing a captain. Excellent.
Okay. So he gave you a rune?
Oh, that's right. I do remember that. Runes. Oh. Equip runes. Upgrade your weapons with additional runes. Press A to continue. Hidden blade. Stealth kill and ground executions deal extra damage. Recoverall focus healing for killing a captain or war chief. With nature, immune to poison, does not stack with one with nature. With the other one with nature, okay. I think this one for right now.
So that will work in the future now.
Yes.
Cool.
All right. Yay, cutscene!
Story progression.
I did it.
You're not gonna cut him free?
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
No, I died about 10 minutes ago. I came back.
Captain, you and I are all that remains of that garrison here.
Oops.
Why did you come here?
And not open and not let go of this guy.
More like ran away from him. You know this man. Of course. You're staring at him. Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
So this perhaps guy was the guy's slave?
Apparently.
There's no time to keep secrets. I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
Okay. Be there. Sounds good. I don't talk enough. I'm not talking enough.
Do you want to do more talking? It's Golem!
It's Golem!
Schmeagol. Golem.
He's Golem by this point in time.
Schmeagol.
No. Someone wants to be seen. Should tread with caution.
Yay!